Yes.
Oh, Stallion.
Do it again and ask him again.
And you could only save one of our team members on a raft, who would it be?
Definitely Alex. A close second would probably be Jared.
Thank you. This being your first state cross country meet, how do you feel right now?
Feel pretty psyched. No. Yeah, I'm gonna go out and run. It'll be good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good deal. What's your favorite sound effect that you like to play over and over while you run in your head?
Okay, I like Pakistani music very, very much. Pakistani and Indian music.
You do? We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burn him on hell of a something. See us from outer space, light it up, like we're the stars of the human race, Kellen, what is the one place you wish you were during your race?
McDonald's.
Okay, thank you. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna lay it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna lay it burn. Anyone on the team for a whole entire day, who would it be?
How could you resist?
Alex, tell us about your Chili's experience.
At least you got food that was so much better than mine, I wanted to cry. We can light it up,
up, up, so they can put it out. Okay, Alex Vermillion, this being your first state cross-country meet, how do you feel?
I feel like Bear Grylls does about drinking urine.
It's
feel like something I really want to do, but I'm all for it and I'm ready to go. Cross-country meet. How do you feel?
Bored.
Bored?
Bored. I mean, I'm not running.
Oh.
2 years in a row, I haven't run.
Hey, next year.
Let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance, or you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you.
Jeez, Newman, if you could describe yourself as an ice cream flavor, what would it be? No peer pressure. And why?
Know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.
While you were running.
If I'm gonna have to go in the bushes to go to the bathroom, or I'll just, I don't know, just do it here.
Thank you, Valerie. How was your divisionals race experience?
My divisionals race experience was all right this pick between getting all of your eyelashes pulled out or getting all of your fingernails pulled out, what would you choose?
Eyelashes, because you can always put on fake eyelashes.
You can put on fake fingernails too.
But then you don't have fingernails. That would hurt so bad.
What about you, Alexa?
Oh, I'd go with the fingernails.
why not?
You like jelly filled?
With the icing on top. Why?
You nasty. You nasty.
If you could take one member of our cross-country team with you to fight in the zombie apocalypse, who would it be?
I would say probably Elise Keenum, because she's the most sacrificial victim. Easiest to take down, probably. Love you, darling.
If you could say one mantra in your head during the whole entire race, what is your racing mantra?
I always say, it's really weird, I'm always like, I've run 1 mile, I can run another! I've run 1 mile, I can run another! It's really intense.
Or I go, I just wanna walk, like all the way up the hill.
Thank you, Elise Keenum.
Yeah, you're welcome.
What did you take away from the season?
I took, I took a bunch of credit cards from people's purses. I took everyone's clothing, and I took my dignity.
I took other people's dignity.
I took Elise's heart, and I salvaged your organs for my own trait.
Oh, she also took my spleen.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Elise. Keenum.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, you.
Me?
Yes.
Oh.
If you could have any name besides the name that you have right now, what would your name be?
Jill.
Beyonce. And why is that?
Flawless.
I woke up at you.
Hello, I'm Alexa Horrell, and you're lucky I'm doing this interview for you.
Alexa, I have...
time out of my busy day. Anyway.
Well, I have a very important question to ask you.
Yes.
If you could call yourself or have anyone call you by a certain nickname, what would that nickname be? And why is that?
Oh, you know, I just exude radiance and love.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, what do you want to ask me?
Who is your alter ego?
My alter ego is Granny Giraffe. My alter ego is Granny Giraffe, the little glowing... She's trying.
We kissed, I fell under your spell of love. No one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away.
How was the divisionals race experience?
It was a majestic trot through a beautiful forest of deciduous trees, with pretty orange leaves falling all around me, and beautiful
snakes.
Stuff, snakes flying through the air, and I loved it. Thank you. Mollified my teenage dreams. No, it's nothing wrong with me. The kids are all.
Felt. I never meant for you to fix yourself. is most like you?
A tiger, he's like gross. We'll go down in history.
Remember me for always watching. I can never lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
Motivate you during the whole entire race, who would it be? And it could be a celebrity.
I see, celebrity or not, I'd have to choose Elise.
Really?
Because she's so just motivational.
Because you're a fighter, not a quitter.
I'm a fighter, not a quitter.
She's on the ground. Don't you ever say, I just walk away. I will always want you.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Elise Keenum and Alicia Nelson.
We're pondering philosophical thoughts.
How do you feel at this state cross-country meet?
I feel great because I don't have to run like all you other suckers!
Tell me, how was the divisionals race experience?
I hated every part of it.
Great. There was a part in there when I seriously said to myself, I don't want to be doing this.
But you did anyway.
And then it was, I'm going to start planting trees here so we have shade.
Wow, that was beautiful. Thank you. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. Val, if you could sum up the season in one word, what would that word be?
Rewarding.
One word. Huh.
The end is very rewarding. Falling on the ground.
Bittersweet.
Aww. What was that?
Bittersweet.
Thank you. Trippy. What?
Trippy.
Trippy?
Wait, do you like trip or something?
Qualities do you find most admirable in each other?
Wow. I think Alicia's flawless.
I think, yes, I am flawless, but my companion here, she's got quite a ways to go to be as Beyonce-licious as me.
Oh, don't tell Beyonce like that! I fight for myself.
It started out as a feeling, which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word. And then that word grew louder and louder, till it was a battle cry. Because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head off to the war. Pick a star on the dark.